We made a pistol decanter that comes in a gun case.